bright, and many an Irish sweet happiness they spent in that neat little turn. But a bad misfortune came over me that caused me to stray from the land, far away from my friends and relations. They follow the black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, I went out strolling one evening, not meaning to go very far, when I met with a frolicsome damsel. She was selling her trade in the bar. A watch she took from a customer and slipped it right into my hand. Then the law came and put me in prison. Bad luck to her black velvet band. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. You'd think she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. Before the judge and the jury, for trial I had to appear. And the judge, he said, "Young fellow, the kiss has been proven quite clear. We'll give you 7 years servitude to be spent far away from the land, far away from your friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band." Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. So come, you jolly young fellas, a warning take by me. When you are out on the turn, me boys, beware of the pretty Colleens. For they feed you in strong drink, me lads, till you are unable to stand. And the very first thing that you know is you've landed in Van Diemen's land. Her eyes, they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen of the land.